A lot of people use, they say weird things all the time. Like I was in the bank the other day, and this particular day I was making a deposit, ladies. And I overheard the lady talking to the teller. She said, "Lately, I've been making that fudge." Which, because we were in a bank, I interpreted as new slang for making money. Like making that bread, making that cheese, making that fudge. Of course, if we'd have been in a doctor's office, I would have thought something completely different. "What are you in here for today, ma'am?" "Well, lately, I've been making that fudge." "All right, well, the doctor will be right with you. You just try not to make any in the lobby." You know? I went camping not too long ago with a church group. It was exciting. And we were around the campfire one night, and that age-old question of what would you do for $1 million came up. And that question made me really nervous, because I'm a really honest person, and there's not a lot I wouldn't do for $1 million. And like I said, we were on a church trip. So I was relieved when they asked me, would I eat a piece of poop size of a fun-size Snickers bar? Because I know for $1 million, I would eat a king-size dookie. You know what I mean? Not because I'm in a desperate need for money or I'm money-hungry, but just take a lot of pressure off me at work, you know? Because at the time I was waiting tables, I thought the next time someone shakes a tea glass at me, I could just throw some money at him and be like, "Not today." Because I've been eating dookie. Making that fudge. Of course, he would be so confused. But I would know. Dookie's a word we should say more. We should bring that back. It's a fun word. Everyone likes it. Dookie. It's much better than poop or crap. Dookie. Dookie's a word we should bring out, and we should get rid of cursive writing.